the night, at least for the group stages, between the side of Alliance and Team Liquid.
Area, so you have to watch yourself. Insane is doing a good job of just applying pressure with a Fire Spirit. Well, look at S4, he's dropping low.
Yeah, he gets a spear off, but the Icarus dive will slow him down. The Courier even going to be sniped, and now Mikkei can just move in. He won't commit all the way for the killers. Hansken now shows up, but the Fisher is down, so they can go back in. Ooh. And pick off S4.
No push, no fight win. Look mid. FNG.
Yeah, trouble. FNG trying to defend the mid tier 1. It may cost him his life, but no, he drops the tombstone. He'll survive. Koi for now. The one that's in trouble is going to go down, and FNG will give the tip over. I'm very sure they're not expecting it. As now they move in. Dream Coil is out right onto that DP with the egg being forced. FNG holding back Mikkei and Tiger for now, but he's probably going to die very soon. Arena down, but it is again just not going to be there in time. Hansken moves in now with Nico Baby, but Mikkei's out of there. Everyone is safe from Liquid and Alliance. They're going to miss out. Maybe Boxy. He's not out yet, but Huck, maybe dies. Okay, they get something. Nico Baby gets a double kill now. Massive fissure out from Hansken. Insania will still just Icarus dive away, but Nico Baby, he gets a triple kill. It was by the tier 2 mid tower, so it is a bit dangerous. You can expect the rotations out from Liquid, so instead they go up top and they'll find Insania. With the control, they will get the kill. Nico Baby now 5-0-1. In Alliance, they are making their way over. This will be a massive pickoff. S4 has the arena, but misses the spear. He might just turn it. Fisher does connect. Arena does eventually go down. Echo committed from Hansken right onto the puck. Blink strike out. Mikkei's alive. He just wants an exit plan, though. Where does he go? Back in onto the puck. They kill off S4. Towards the top side. Hansken gonna break the smoke. Immediate jump in from Tiger with the avalanche toss, and now the egg committed. They'll find both supports. Or FNG, he's still alright. Gonna try and make it out. Nico Baby thinking about fighting. He's not gonna commit yet. Now Will onto Insania. With the easy Phoenix kill, but he has the Ghost Scepter to keep him protected. And now the silence is out. From our park. Arena down. Nico Baby. Force the time lapse and walk out. And now Tiger. Great avalanche toss on Boxy. He's got the Dream Coil. Quaifer's there. Onto Limp. They'll kill off the Mars. They'll kill off the DP. S4, smoke's broken, they will spun out the Mars, but they've got the Phoenix with the silence out. Insania, gonna try and back. Meanwhile on the backside, Mikkei, he's already killed off Hansken. There goes your ES, and now the egg is there from Insania. It's a really nice egg as well. Nobody around to target it. An Alliance. Oh, they've started going downhill. Tiger, he bought back, he comes in for an avalanche onto Limp. Limp still trying to survive. He's stuck in the tree line though. Boxy, he should have enough control along with the rest. Nico Baby will show his face, but it is too late.
He doesn't need to care about right clicks from the Shaker or right clicks from the DP at all.
Tiger might be in danger now. Fisher out. He gets an avalanche in time. Fire Spirits to fly out. Tiger still in danger of the spear. Will land.
This could be a nice EXP injection for Alliance if he managed to hold onto it.
Well, they found Koifa. Arena down. Egg immediately committed by Insania and Mikkei getting straight to work, killing off S4. Koifa about to drop, but now the Weaver.
No.
He's been stunned up. He committed onto the Razor. It just doesn't work, Mikkei.
Well, that's a good line. Really good line. No wards. They do have the high ground here on Alliance's end, but you might not have vision.
FNG, not quite the target they want, but they'll take it. That means no tombstone this fight, and now they really move in. They blow up Hansken again, and Limp, he's gone. S4 staying behind. He really has no choice in the matter. Another triple kill out for Mikkei. It's either him or Tiger. Getting the ES out of position, and now, well, speaking of out of position, Insania has been caught in the arena, but he might be able to get the egg off in time. In fact, it looks like he will. He won't even need to commit it yet. The backline just being ripped to shreds by Mikkei. He'll jump in after the DP. They've got the
Nico.
Weaver with the bash. Nico, can he get out of the egg range? He can in time, but Mikkei, I don't think he's done. After the DP, they'll get another. It's only Nico left again.
At least you have the slam. Need to see something big here coming out from Hansken.
Maybe that's the opportunity, but no, the silence in from Boxy, just stopping everybody from capitalizing on the spear, and now they just jump in again. Right in onto Hansken. The crit out from Mikkei. He'll lose the Aegis. He is underneath tier 4 towers. Maybe this is what they needed. They'll get the spear on. Again, in those tier 4s, Mikkei is sitting duck. Echo committed. Hanskin, he's in. That's what they wanted. Liquid will get punished. Let's see.
Ooh.
My goodness. That's just showing off now. Tiger, he's going to move in. Avalanche toss right onto S4. Here comes Mikkei. That's the big one. He's going after FNG. FNG barely surviving. The fish shot saved the day, but the Dream Core now to lock him down. They get a spear onto the PA. Can they burst him down in time? Mikkei very low, but the Sunray with the egg. Going to save the day with the Satanic. Just too much heal. S4 and Hans going to drop. That four Sunrays we're about to see from Insania. Toss back, it is going to be an illusion, but S4.
Oh no!
So they bait with the illusion. Tiger gets away anyway, and now the arena's down, and. Well, they've started the Roshan, I'm not sure about this. Dream Coil out, Boxy, he's going to lock them down immediately onto the DP. There goes the Exorcism. It's all over, it looks like. S4, he's going to drop, so will FNG.
Really scary for Alliance to fight in here, but they've got to do something. Respawns are coming out soon, at the least for FNG and S4.
There's the Echo coming out, Hanskin. It's not really that much damage. Coil committed immediately. He'll get the Fisher out, but Mikkei, he's having his way with Alliance. The game's over. They call the GG. And with that, Liquid will at least get the first game victory. I do mean that believes, John, that Alliance...
Morph. Alliance with the Zeus. Lots of aggression.
You're looking towards that mid-Zeus. FNG, snipe the Courier of Tiger. Lim, looking for that 4-minute power rune. He's going to risk his life for this. Quaper's moving in. I'm not sure about this Lim. He's going to take a fair bit of damage as Tiger. He got the regen anyway. And now the Vortex is out. A body shield to help roll in. Earth Spike, maybe they turn this one. And it looks like they just might, but Quaper, he gets a double kill before he dies. FNG, I mean, he can soak XP off Quaper, but that's about all he can do. Ace Rune now active. Koifa's just going to force him away. For the zip in. FNG, of course, only level 4. He's going to try and survive. She just stands there and takes it. And the God's Wrath. Look. 4-4. Stun out onto Insania. He's a tanky boy. Epicenter out, but the Burrow Strike doesn't really land. Still, they do get the kill. Tombstone down. Tiger. He's TPing in to try and help out. And it looks like S4 may have to die for this. In fact, Hanskin not really feeling too safe either. Gonna try and TP away, and he's gonna make it. Yeah, Boxy? Hawk out, bit too late for that. He's gonna try and run his way out. He does have a TP, but it's gonna be very hard to expect him to find a way to TP home. They do get another. His farm still going pretty decently on the morph. However, on the other side of the map, S4 getting started with an Epicenter, gets Insania, but again, it may cost him his own life. At least he does get another. In the form of Tiger. It's all smoked, but they're going to run right into Tiger. S4 has the blink, doesn't see the ES, now does. Go for the Burrow Strike, and they should have enough. Tiger's gone.
Ending end. It's going to be hard to lock down Koifa.
S4 really enjoys pump faking the Epi. Tiger just going to go right in.
Roll.
No pump faking for him. Yeah, definitely a great roll. Right onto that Sankey, but he gets the Burrow Strike off in time. And now the turnaround. The damage is there. Finger out from Hanskin gets Koifa. They kill S4. FNG, he might be another casualty. Maybe not, because Liquid don't really have much else to go in with.
Want to see that double Sankey here. Oh, here
we go. Falls in. Hanskin has the follow-up Hex, and that might just be Mikkei dead as they have another follow-up Burrow Strike. He's still not down, but they get the silence off. They'll get the PL. The Ag's Morphling. Gonna show himself. Hawk will scout this out. They also see S4. Meanwhile, Raw in the backside. They have caught out one in the form of the Lion, but there's the Epicenter. Boxy's gonna just drop. Now, Liv is almost dead. Koifa, he'll get him. Mikkei also found Hanskin, and they go back onto Tiger, but S4, the wannabe chased down. For a strike out, they will kill off the Earth Spirit. Tiger, he's gone, but Mikkei, not done yet. Back onto S4. That'll be your Sand King dead. A triple kill now for Mikkei. Onto FNG he goes. No borrowed time on the Abaddon. An ultra kill perhaps for Mikkei? Looks about right. He's chasing real far for this. FNG trying to make it as hard as possible, but they do get an ultra kill out. So Alliance know exactly where they are. Do they want to fight? FNG, apparently he does. He's lost the borrowed time. S4 nails in, but he doesn't really get the stun initiation he wanted. But they do get in with Nico Baby. He gets a nice stun. Meanwhile, in the back, Quaper gets rid of Hanskin. S4's gone. Nico now needs the waveform out of there. The buyback's committed. S4's coming back in with the Sand King, but the fight's over.
As this game drags on, though, like, the question still remains, even with all these items up, Mickey still feels like a factor you can't deal with.
FNG avoids the roll, but they even find Limp instead. That's a much bigger target, but a great Earth Spike in from Hanskin. Saves the day for now. Still Limp, going to be completely surrounded by Mickey. Does get the kill. Now Epicenter, S4, trying to turn around, but Mickey is taking no damage. This PL just took no damage from the Epicenter. Still Nico Baby does kill off Insania. Now Quaithe's in. They'll kill off the Sand King. Back on to Nico. He's trying to go onto the Beastmaster Boxy. He will die. Nico's still very strong on the Morphers. Now Quaper is out of mana and they got the Hex off. A triple kill out for Nico Baby.
Hey, at least you'll hear an Australian New Zealand voice in, right?
True. Oh. Mid lane, they have got an initiation onto the PL, I believe, but he's going to be just fine. Tiger rolls in. Insania is going to die. Mickey's still trying to fight back, but Nico's in now. Doesn't have the Burn Strike yet. Wait out the cooldown, now does get the stun onto the right PL with an Earth Spike out. The Roar is there from Boxy to stop the Hex, but it won't matter. Nico has the control. No, never mind, he's turning right back around. In onto Insania. Warning shot, no, it's a shotgun shot. Boxy though is in with the Roar, they found the Morph, but an Earth Spike there from Hanskin. Again saving the day. Nico, he does barely drop. Tiger will buy back. They want to clean up. Hanskin, he's gone. Quaper moving in for more now. We'll go right after Limp. That'll be your dead Zeus. Surely, they'll get him. FNG does manage to TP on in time.
As well, get some additional farm while they can. Alliance are still strong, though. 14k up, but
FNG going to be chased down on the Abaddon. S4 is around with a Burrow Strike, but it doesn't look like he really wants to commit. Now he will go in. They don't really want to have to buy back on Nico Baby, but they are diving. Poor old FNG. He's going to be left behind by his team to just go down. While Boxy trying to find a Roar target isn't quite going to get there, but Mickey is just going to rush in right into the fountain. Just keep him there. Nico gives FNG the tip.
We hold out here. The push from Liquid is not the most amazing.
Burrow Strike in, S4 trying to initiate. Now Nico Baby with the Burrow Strike. They blow up Koifa. There goes your Storm, Epicenter, S4, he actually cancels it off. Nico still trying off the Tiger, a great block on the roll, but Mickey, he's having his way with the side of Alliance. He'll find a secondary, Nico burrowing back in onto Boxy. Looks like Mickey is done. With the buybacks committed, they will back out. Not quite yet. Tiger, oh, Burrow Strike, he was under vision, and look at that. Good night, Irene. Daruda will be really proud of what's happening here in this Roshan pit. Nico just gonna start whacking away the top racks. Again, there's that Sand King form. Boxy looking for a Roar target, does go straight onto Limp. Quaper, he will zip right in, but Limp is still alive. He got the BKB off in time, so he can actually sit there and just fight back. Mickey is going to try and go into the back lines with the Abyssal Blade now on the PL, but he is still in a spot of danger. Limp is alive with the cheese, will get a free reset. Meanwhile, Nico Baby is just deleting everyone else. He's already got a triple kill, and Mickey is surrounded. Where's Nico? He wants the Rampage. Are they going to save it? I think they are. They'll drain Mickey's mana and just hold him there. Where's Nico? Oh, they didn't save it. Limp Talker, GG's called, no Rampage.